brother David Joseph.
Oruko wa ni brother David Joseph.
I live Power Line Road.
Won gbe ni ojo ona Power Line.
Off Sele Lafenwa.
Ni Sele ni bi Lafenwa.
I joined Chosen in the year 2007.
Won da lapo meja yan fe ni 2007.
I'm here to testify the goodness of God upon this young man. On Wednesday, as our brethren, the evangelists, they were on acrobatic publicity for this program. They countered this young man at Collab bus stop. As our brethren, we are singing and dancing and sharing handbills. This young man was attracted on what they were doing. And he joined them and began to dance. And began to sing. So at a point, the young man started to manifest. And our brethren told him to declare himself as a chosen. He declared himself as a chosen 3 times. At that point, he started to vomit. He vomited to the extent that he started to vomit blood. So at that point, he doesn't know himself again. They took him to the nearest branch of the Lord Jesus. So our pastor prayed for him. And as he prayed for him, he said he wanted to sleep. And he slept. He slept up to 2 hours. So when he wake up, then we asked him, what is your name? He said his name is Gaddafi Ibrahim. We asked him, where do you come from? He said he's from Bauchi State. We asked him again, how did you come to this place? He said that he came from Abuja to Lagos.
Oh, so we go all out Abuja to Eko.
To come and work.
Lati chiche.
And as they finished the work, they were asked to come and do at Lagos.
Don't she pari she tu oni kan wa she ni ilu Eko.
Some of them went back. And he remained 2 of them.
O si ku awon meji.
2 of them that was remaining.
Awon meji to wa ku yi.
They saw a tipper. That was carrying
latrats.
They hang on that tipper. And that tipper brought them to Ogun State. That is how they found themselves in Ogun State.
And
they continued to look for where they will work. Because they are into site work. They secured one place where they are building house. They started to work there. Then, one of the nights, because he don't have a place where he's sleeping, he decided to go and sleep in the site where they were working. At that night, security people encounter them. Only him. And they beat him and collected everything that was with him. If you look at him, you will see some bruises that was inflicted on him. At that point, he lost his senses. He doesn't know where he was again. He started to wander all the streets. That is how Our chosen brethren evangelists encountered him on that day.
Bi awon ala wa ija ayo fe bi won se ba pade ni ojo na niyan.
So as prayer was made on him.
Bi adura bi won se gbadura fun.
God of choosing.
Olorun ayo fe.
Restore sanity on him.
O si da iye re o da pada.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
Ajo pa tewo fun Olorun ayo fe.
So as he's here now,
bi o se wa nibi bayi,
he have regained sanity.
O ti ni iye re pada.
He can ask him question and he will respond.
A le bere ohun lowo re, bere lowo ro si le da wa lohun.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So
nitori na,
we want to thank God.
A fe dupe Olorun.
The God of choosing.
Olorun ayanfe.
Who have worked on him and delivered him from the spirit of madness. At this point, we want to pray for our GEO and all the chosen brethren all over the world. Heaven at last in Jesus' name. We cover our testimony with the blood of Jesus Christ.
I want to find out from him, when was the year he came to Lagos?
The tender that come to Lagos. Now my Oga bring me come, so I should come work for him.
Huh?
So the time I come Lagos.
Which year?
My Oga bring this year.
Okay, this is year this that, year?
Yes.
Which month? January or February?
Almost 4 months now.
4 months now.
Yes.
Oti do shu marry by.
Okay, so that means the insanity has been about 3 months plus.
Yes.
Okay, but now you are free.
Yes, now I'm free. I'm okay now.
Ni bayi oti bayi tusile ara re ti pe.
Let's clap unto God and appreciate him.
E ja pa temo fun Olorun lati dupe lore.
We need to lead him to Christ and he needs to join the baptismal class.
So
that he can be properly integrated in the body of Christ. In the Lord's chosen.
The next
testifier.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing people, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.